into the cage and fighting out of the blue corner, Jack Atherton!
Welcome back, Budo 54, live from Blackpool. Jamie the Haymaker Hay here with Chris Clark, and we're ready for our next bout, and this one should have fireworks from start to finish, Chris.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. Captain Jack fought as a youth on Budo a good few years ago. He actually fought the now flyweight champion Will Doyle, and Hamza's putting a nice little record together and decent little name for himself.
Yeah, really good wrestling, and he, as you can see, straight away, straight for that takedown. Atherton pop up against the cage now, but looks cool and calm. He's keeping that whizzer. He's let the whizzer go now. He's gone for that headlock. He's got to be careful, that back take.
Wow.
He shouldn't let that whizzer go then.
Latched onto him. Almost thought he was going to get the hook in, but...
Good balance, though, from Atherton here.
These guys are dancing around the octagon at the moment. The cage, the politically correct term. Correct,
yeah, make sure you don't get sued. We're up against the cage now with that head straight on that sort of temple and then into the chin. Good work here, but the balance from Jack Atherton has, I think, put Hamza off his game a little bit there, because as he tried to take him down, the balance was so good. And he tries for that inside sweep himself now.
And this fight shades of the earlier contest between Ryan Parkin and Sahil Khan, who both guys out of these gyms, although they're both technically good grapplers. And it's obviously showing that these two are the same as well.
So he's got that wizard again now. He's going to protect him a little bit, but...
Oh, great, great balance from Jack Atherton. Hunting the guillotine.
A little bit too high up with that, though. He can switch to the darts there, but he's let that go. Both guys back up. This is a frantic pace, this.
Yeah, it is. It's back and forth, change of the positions. Both guys really trying to assert the dominance, both looking for the takedowns, both unable to get them so far.
Yeah, both really struggling with that takedown at the minute. I think both guys have just got such good defence to it and good balance. You know, this may end up in the second round being a bit more of a striking battle.
Yeah, and the, you'd expect Jack to have the... He's a bit short, a bit stocky. You'd expect him to have the strength advantage, but Hamza's not giving him it. He's not having it all his own way.
It's the head control that's working for Hamza up against the cage. But that wizard is protecting Atherton at the minute.
Yeah, decent little knees to the body from Atherton. Hamza tries to throw one of his own. Now he's gone on the deep shot. He's got the hands clasped. Great, great balance and defensive work from Atherton. He's still on his feet down this time.
Yeah, good work there to finally get his man down. And now Hamza on top. Let's see what he can do. Try and pass that butterfly guard. At the minute, it looks like he's just really sort of settling into it.
Jack just got the butterfly guard penned in against the cage. Hamza trying to work some form of opening just to throw shots.
He's sort of settling now into that full guard, sort of, well, half butterfly actually, position towards the end of that round, but a real tough round to sort of score there, Chris.
Yeah, it's going to be a tough one for the judges. Again, like I said, a past comment to say that both guys from these two gyms, when they contested earlier on in the card, very, very good. And these two are just as technically good. And it's looking like it's going to be more of the same tight rounds. Both guys just stealing any little advantage that they can.
Yeah. You know, like I say, good back and forth on the wrestling there from both sides, but there can only be one winner at the end of this, and someone took that first round. I mean, I'm lucky we're not judging here today, Chris.
Yeah, both guys looking particularly fresh as well, considering it was a bit of a grueling grappling exchange for the entirety of the 3 minutes, basically.
Yeah, Hamza doesn't look tired at all, does he? He looks pretty fresh and ready to go.
Jack looks fine as well.
Yeah, both guys looking really good here.
Both guys seemingly getting stern talking to us as well. It was very direct instruction. So we're set for round number two. Captain Jack in the blue shorts. Hamza Sajjid in the all black. And our referee, Alan Howcroft, waves on the contestants.
As we thought, a bit more of a striking battle in the second round.
Oh, good 1-2 from Atherton.
Yeah, great work there. Nice head kick!
And Atherton smells blood. He stepped off. Oh, nice. Beautiful shot.
Lovely.
Beautiful level change.
Really good work there for that level change. And now he's looking to take it back himself. Could take that trip as well.
He's trying to. Hamza's just doing enough to...
Hamza doing well to stay on his feet, though.
Oh, what a lovely sort of combination. 1-2 high kick, and that level change was silky. But Hamza straight back to his feet and doing all the right things here.
Oh, nice knee down the midsection as well. This is a good start to the round for Atherton.
Now he finds his back pressed against the cage on the near side. And Hamza looking, buries his head in the chin. And looking to try and do work himself.
That lovely trip there as well from Atherton, trying to pass them legs.
Needs
still
to be
a frantic
careful
pace, but he's going for that choke. He's got one hook in now.
Yeah, he's just, and there's two. Looks like Hamza needs to just stay calm and composed here.
Doing all the right things, but Atherton sees that and drags him back over so he doesn't get that shoulder to the mat.
Yeah, Captain Jack's right in his corner as well. So you'll be listening to the intricate voices of Conor Holiday over there.
Goes that body lock as well now. Locked it up. Nice and tight.
Hamza are doing a very, very good job here, not panicking.
Yes. Good work from Atherton though to get that control now, and he's looking for that neck, and he's trying to go potentially to that short choke from there.
Yeah, Hamza just has all the answers at the moment. He's trying to turn into it, but that body lock's making it somewhat impossible.
Yeah, it does make it very, very tough, that body lock on.
Moving into the latter part of round number two. Or well into the latter part of round number two, should I say. Jack Atherton currently trying to submit Hamza Sajjid, who's doing a great job of defending this rear naked choke at the moment.
Yeah, he's doing a really good job with the hand fight at the minute, so he's not allowing his neck to be taken. But good work, and he's turning in now as well. Good work to escape that body lock. That actually really hurts the legs as well, but the body lock's still locked on.
Can Hamza now do something with these last 20, 30 seconds? And look to throw some shots, but Jack's gone at high guard.
He's looking for that double armbar here. Very hard to finish.
Final 10 seconds of round number two. Again, what's been another fantastic round, Jamie.
Yeah, really good round there. Very good round for Atherton, that. That's definitely one of the books for Atherton, just from start to finish. From that start with that 1-2 into that level change takedown, and he just took over from there that round, didn't he?
Yeah, it's a much better round. And to be fair, it could be all equal going into round number three here. There was not much that happened in round number one. They cancelled each other out quite a lot in the final 30 seconds. You remember Hamza got the takedown and enjoyed some top success. So, again, it'd be an interesting one for a judge. But a very, very good round two for Jack Atherton.
Yeah, absolutely. I think, again, you know, he started it so well. He threw some really, really nasty shots immediately. You know, when they start that round, and ended up top position, dominated throughout, really. Had that body lock on as well. It's a really good round for Atherton. Like you say, there's the argument for that first round as well to go to Hamza, but we'll see how the judges score that one.
Yeah, round two in the books, and just a third of a scheduled three to go. These two young bantamweights leaving it all inside the cage for this very, very loud Blackpool crowd.
Oh, nice body shot and a good takedown, good shot to the head as well.
Big right hand.
This is a perfect game plan for Atherton in this round, to keep that control, to use that cage control now, maybe get him down as well at some point. He's not rushing though.
Hamza's defence has been fantastic throughout, be it in the standing position here, back against the cage, or in the rear naked choke. Guys now beginning to let the hands go.
He's going to struggle there with that take, and good work to drag over onto that other leg.
Excellent work from Hamza. Jack hunting that single really, really hard.
Hamza cancelling that out though. Shouting to get back up there, he kind of went down, he's allowed both legs to be put together now. That makes it really precarious for him now.
The arms locked, looking to try and pull Hamza through the gate, get his back on the canvas.
Atherton keeping that control now on the hips, but good work from Hamza.
Looks to sit through, good stuff from Atherton. Goes for the take there, for the throw, sorry.
Keep that control again though. Good work, look for that neck now. Potentially throw a knee down the middle. We've got to watch that head in the amateur rule set.
No knees to the head under the amateur rule set, so opted wisely. And now Hamza's got the takedown. It really has been back and forth.
Yeah, no knees to the head in the amateur rules. I mean, you can kick a shin to the face, but you know.
Yeah, but the knee's another story.
Mental, isn't it, really?
Yeah. Now Hamza in top position, listening to his corner.
Yeah, he needs a big flurry now. I mean, there's not longer this fight left.
He's looking to just throw anything he has. He's fighting on fumes at the moment, but the right hands are landing.
Yeah, this is really good work now from Hamza. Trying to get that back take now. Big scoring point towards the end of this round, Chris.
Yeah, really trying to...
Oh, he's got that neck. He needs to get out and release that arm very hard with the amateur gloves on, though.
Yeah, Jack's got a good grip of... He's trying to fight the elbow as well. Hamza's trying.
Oh, that's under the neck. If he can drag that hand out, he needs to do all with all his might there, but good work from Jack.
Jack's just doing enough. Turns in himself. Fantastic.
Wow.
Corner of Jack Atherton just screaming to strike, just throw shots. And that's what he's doing. He's trying to take it. He's trying to get some points back in this round. Is it going to be enough? And there it is. What a great fight.
Really good fight, that. Back and forth. Great action. Wow. And we're going to go to the judges' scorecards on that one. But wow, what a fight. Action from start to finish. That was another level of amateur fighting there. Just getting better and better in this amateur UK scene now. But we're going to go over to the judges' scorecards to make this official, and we'll see which way this is going to go.
Please.